Nothing in there. I could go fishing. Ooh, there's a big one. Oh, wow, one shot. Oh, another big one. Oh, it's dead. Where's that third big one? Oh, there it is. There we go. Let's see if I can actually take it, or if it's too close. Oh, damn it. Okay. It's hard to control. Nope, I can't get them. They're too close. Oh. Really? Okay, hang on. Wait, wait, wait. Better idea. Bam. Now I don't mind it too much, because I'm just going to sell them. What I really want right now is a better handgun. I want the red 9. I like the design of the red 9. Green gem. For the mask.
Got some rare. What are you buying?
Damn.
What are you buying?
It's okay. I can't even upgrade the Punisher. 1.4.
What are you selling?
Is that shotgun shells, TMP ammo, flash grenades, handgun, mag grenade.
Thank you.
Little two basses.
Thank you.
Antique pipe. Gold bangle with pearls.
Thank you.
And I have a lot of money. It's perfect. Yeah, it's not gonna have any first aid sprays until I run out of healing. Let's check the treasures. I got pretty much all of them. This is great. Got a better handgun. Now there's a difference between the Punisher and the just the regular handgun. Where this one does more damage. God, these guys live forever. Ow. Oh, I should have used the one with the yellow herb. The parasites are gonna be a pain. Jump. Jump. Can you imagine him trying to do, like, multiple jumps? Like, just skip the second prompt? But realistically, if you tried doing that, you would probably not jump that far in the second one. Just take the time to, like, collect yourself and just jump that second time. But focus, rather than being in a rush. Oh, that guy had, like, no health. Let's shoot that. Where's the other one? There it is. Oh, I saw handgun ammo. Oh, and this. Of course. It was right here. That's right. Amber ring. I might have to pull out the Punisher. I'm gonna pull out the Punisher. Which ammo do I have? Wait a minute. Oh, 2 stacks. I saw 1 stack with like 22. Not actually 22, but like something in the 30s, I wanna say. Either way, I didn't see it right. Up here, and then just keep, oh, nope. Backtrack. No, someone's head just busted. Ha! I wish that didn't happen. I wish they stayed above water. Or on the crate, I mean. But the Punisher is only really good in those situations to me. Narrow hallway, not a whole lot of area for them to go to. And this is for the church. Wait, isn't there something here? Yeah. Not a whole lot, but still. Oh great, El Gigante. This is also gonna be a serious pain in my ass. There's a lot of pain in my asses. First, let's get rid of these houses. What? Perfect timing. Come on, get rid of these houses. Sorry, Wolf. I'm just gonna collect. Got a spinal. Huh? I got what I needed. Reload. Turn around and pew pew again. Turn around and pew pew again. 1, 2, 3. Oh, oh. I only shot it 3 times, actually. Yeah, I can do this. Easy. Oh, he destroyed 2 of them. That's not optimal. Okay, let's see. Shoot out 1, 2. What? Okay, now. Now I'm just gonna shoot it. Oh yeah, thank you, Wolf. The little Wolfie is Well, I mean, it wasn't that helpful. But yeah, no, it wasn't that helpful. I want to say it was, but I know how to work around it already, so it's whatever. Where's the other dogs? God damn it. I should have combined it with a green herb instead. The damage is insane, though. Holy crap, no, that just kills. That just straight up kills me. Alright, white egg. Save the day. Also, could actually just use this. I can attract all of them. I'm gonna start using it. Okay. I know there's one next to me. Behind me at this point. Wow, look at that damage. Oh god, really look at that damage. Oh, mutated already. Oh god. Oh jeez, okay. These dogs without a shotgun sucks. No. Oh geez, Leon, run. Jeez, okay. I didn't expect to run out of ammo. At all. Like, wow. That is... Well, this is quite something. A conundrum, if you will. Ah. What was it? This was over here. No. It's at the bottom. Green. I think that's it. Wait a minute. No, it's not. One more. There we go. And then blue is just turn one. Oh, my poor gun.
Wait, follow me.
Okay. Just making sure that button works. I am using the right gun, right? Okay. Alright, Ashley. You gotta be picked up. Actually, she doesn't even have to be caught here. Because there's a cutscene. Alright, this sucks. This sucks so hard.